Fred says love and respect. It's mine.
Fred who?
BT.
Oh, thanks, Fred.
For the first time in a while, I was speechless. I couldn't say much.
I have no idea what to say.
So instead, I played with a black cat that headed my way. A little bit foreboding, but it all worked out all right.
Tomorrow's Sunday. There's a heavenly final. All I will say is, that was a crazy old year.
That'll do. Let's go do the business.
We got to the course very early to do a pre-paddle, which was much needed because the paddling we'd done the day before was not up to scratch, left us in a pretty bad mood. So we shook that out with what was a very good paddle in the morning. The tension in the boat tents on a Sunday morning is almost spiritual. It's hard to describe. But you've just got to do what you've always done. Your normal routine, your normal warm-up, get it done. It's also a very strange thought, visualizing something hundreds of times over, but only actually getting to do it physically once. It's time to let it go. Now we finally see the water, the reflections all define me, and the love that runs between us, running through the great unknown. Finals day 2022 now underway with the first of 26 of Britannia.
Just stuck to the game plan. Fast start.
They have taken a lead though, so they'll be absolutely satisfied.
Got out of the way. Once we had just over a length clear water, there's a good gap between us and them.
They might have a bit more in the tank.
My focus moved from trying to extend that lead and just hard yards, but actually not screw it up. Also at this point, I think my focus shifted slightly. I was so internal up to about halfway, and then I sort of wanted to try and soak it all in, so I did start to look around a little bit more. The camera catches me at this point, and this is the first time I look at the opposing crew at London for the whole race. It's kind of funny, it actually caught me. To me, this is where I thought we've got it in the bag. Fair play to London, they made a huge surge at the end. And I think that's a sort of testament to what a Henley final can bring out of people, because we had a big old lead, but they didn't give up and they came back. But what happened next is something I'll remember for the rest of my life. Now we see the
water, the reflections are defined. It's a cavalry to kill on celebration. Terry Evans the Cot, steering at home against London Rowing Club. The jubilation of winning.
Won Henley Regatta. But not only that, the women won the Wargrave too. Then the Wyfold won. It really was a big day for Thames Rowing Club. Pretty good day to be a part of. Now I see the water, Then it's time to get your glad rugs on, dress up, because it's time for prize giving. And this is my favourite part of the day. I can say with some degree of certainty that was one of the best moments of my life. You wouldn't use Mr. Brightside for the last ever vlog. Coming out of my cage and I've been doing just fine. Gotta be down because I want it all. It started out with a kiss, I didn't end up like this. It was only a kiss, it was only a kiss. Now I'm falling asleep and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke and she's taking a drag. Now they're going to bed and my stomach is sick and it's all in my head, but she's touching his chest. One day we're going to be old and our leg is going to be weak and you're going to have stiff hips if you don't already, and you're not going to think, I wish I beat that team, I'm so lucky I won this race. You're just going to think, I wish I could go rowing again, and with that particular group of people.
You need to get yourself 10 times with Mr. Kinchester.
It's a bit greedy, mate. A bit greedy.
Down the vlog! I tell you what, I know, I'll tie on me and I'll give it to you.
Yeah. So, this one like tightens up the knot and this one like brings it further in your neck. Yeah, I haven't looked this smart in yet. Yeah, he's a big fellow, but still, I'm an even bigger fellow.
Yeah,
that'll be long. So much weight. I actually really thought London were coming back.
Oh my god, I mean, they were. Rosie, and I don't eventually.